of the 42-day Tabata challenge, and it is core day again. Hey, remember the pillow? Yes, you will need a pillow if you're doing the modified version. It's super handy to have that protecting your lower back, right? Moves today are very simple, but they fatigue quickly when you do them over and over again. That's why I gave you two to work with back and forth within the 8 rounds of a Tabata, right? The first move is a toe touch sit-up. If you're doing the modified version, you're going to be holding onto the pillow or holding your elbows onto the floor firmly so that you can do the toe touch without leaning back too much. On the intensity version, you go all the way back with your arm up here and then reach across to your toe. So the angle there and the sit-up there becomes more aggravated, so to say. And then when you are doing the halfway sit-ups for the modified version, you do little ones. Just get that shoulder off the floor and put that pillow under your back. For the more intense version, you have to lift your torso a little bit more off the floor, but not entirely like a full sit-up. Oh man, that really burns quite intensely. Alrighty, let's get it done.
Never looking back again. I can get it, I can make it, yeah.